Welcome back to our channel, where we dive into the captivating world of the young and the restless. Prepare for an emotional roller coaster as we explore the thrilling developments of Nikki's tumultuous journey. In a desperate attempt to ease her pain, Nikki sought solace in a detention room at GCAC, drowning her sorrows in vodka. However, alcohol did not ease her anguish, leaving Nikki more frustrated and distraught than ever. As the weight of Claire's disappearance weighs on her, Nikki's anxiety peaks, culminating in a destructive outburst that throws the room into chaos. But amidst the chaos, a ray of hope appears in the form of Jack Abbott. Jack, a steadfast friend and unwavering supporter, arrives at Nikki's doorstep, determined to comfort her in her darkest hour. Despite Nikki's initial resistance, Jack's steadfast presence proves to be a balm to her wounded soul. As Jack witnesses Nikki's inner turmoil, he begs her to open up and confront the demons tormenting her. In a vulnerable moment, Nikki confides in Jack, admitting to feeling completely lost and drowning in her pain. However, as night falls and emotions run high, the lines between friendship and anything else become blurred. In a drunken moment, Nikki, overwhelmed by her turmoil, leaned in for a kiss, seeking comfort in their familiar past. However, Jack, a gentleman who always backs away from Nikki's advances, is acutely aware of the lines that must not be crossed. Despite their shared history, Jack remains steadfastly committed to his marriage and maintains a respectful distance. But as dawn breaks and the consequences of their actions grow, Jack faces a dilemma that threatens to unravel his life. Caught between loyalty to Nikki and duty to Diane, Jack grapples with the aftermath of their tumultuous night together. Meanwhile, Diane, unaware of the events that have transpired, senses a change in Jack's demeanor and becomes increasingly suspicious of his whereabouts. As tensions simmer and secrets threaten to surface, Diane is forced to confront the cracks in her marriage, uncertain whether their foundation can withstand the weight of betrayal. As the week begins, Jack must navigate the treacherous waters of love and loyalty, torn between two women who hold his heart in their hands. Can he save his marriage and mend the cracks of trust, or will his wanton behavior prove irreparable? Stay tuned to our channel for a captivating story of love, betrayal, and redemption that will keep viewers on the edge of their seats.